Good evening and welcome back to Ragecraft 3 with Modi, Fixxxer, and Dalgar.
Hey.
Hello.
Hey, guys. Hello.
We're back.
We took a day off.
Yeah,
my fault. For rest and relaxation.
It's my fault.
R&R. No, it was R&R.
Oh, well, we can blame my wife if you want. It's her fault.
No, we don't need to blame anybody. We can just blame Dalgar.
Okay, you can just blame me.
And we can blame anybody that's not Dalgar. Okay. We have a crystal to turn in.
Let's do it.
I think we should. I have to like allow my music to ramp up. Feel that, everybody? Feel it? Okay, good.
I don't have any sound.
Yeah, there it is. Love that. Every single time.
You have no sound?
I haven't even done anything and I don't really hear much Minecraft sound, but that's okay. I usually turn the music off anyway. Get rid of that weather sound.
Oh yeah. Ambient noises. So we are on to intersection 4 today. Who left that up there? Guys. There's a floating tree up there.
I don't think it was me.
That was me. I just wanted to call attention to my mistake. Yeah, I was farming some wood for us. And it went the wrong way to get over here.
So if things sound a little different, it's because we're on Discord and I am on a new PC. So things might sound a little different to some of you.
And Telgar's on a new PC.
I'm on a new PC as well, yes.
Oh, your PC is new?
Yes.
You've already put yours together?
Yeah. Well, it was mostly put together when I got it.
Oh.
Yeah, he's one of them types.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Yep, it's a new PC. Modi actually sounds worse now that we're using Discord.
Yay!
For me. So you don't get
Enjoy.
To hear his sweet, sultry tones.
My dulcet tones. That's okay. I can stand to be knocked down a peg, I guess.
And my lighting, I think, is a little bit different. And I'm not even sure if my UI is the same size.
Get your brightness set up to bright always.
Yeah, mine's all. Yeah, I had to go through a bunch of those. I did all that. I forgot the audio stuff, but I don't really have much. I don't have any like background music or anything, so it's okay.
That's good. Okay,
really a lot of sound. So I'm okay with that.
I heard creeper sounds just now when I walked in here.
There's definitely a spawner like right here.
Yeah. Oh, I see it. Okay, I see it.
I was trying to go up the ladder and I.
It's poison spiders! Hooray!
Completely failed.
Okay.
So yeah, I got my gear up. I am I'm sporting the Cryo Slasher, sharpness 10, unbreaking 1.
Didn't it have like slowness though?
Yep, -30%. But I am wearing speed gear.
Oh, so it's about even. Dalgar.
There's a charge creepers over here.
That's a good idea.
And just some regular creepers coming in too.
Oh jeez.
Oh, there's a lot of them.
Oh, on these guys.
There's a lot of them coming around this corner here. So.
Oh, jeez. I can't kill them so fast anymore. Since we lost all our good stuff.
Oh, there's the spawner.
Last time.
Okay, I killed the spawner. But there's a creeper spawner up above.
I don't know if we've ever had a path to a new intersection like this before. Quite like this.
On ice? No.
No, but this just in general, like, that'll work. That'll good. That's good. That's good. They can hurt nothing.
Oh, yeah, that works.
Yeah, they can hurt nothing. The ice is melting, guys. Be careful with that.
Yeah. You mean, like, where we have a choice of direction?
Is there a reason to go in here besides death?
Death. You never know. Maybe. Oh, look out, Modi.
Nice. They're coming from right here. Got it. Okay, I think I blocked that one. See, there might be another one here, though. No, we're good. Okay.
I don't know if there is a reason to come in here beside death.
What is where is that creeper? You hear it?
It's up here. He's right here.
You blocked it. That's why.
Yeah.
I don't know if there's any emeralds along here or not.
Yeah, I didn't see a sign or anything. Usually if there's going to be, there's going to be a sign. Oops, spiders. Check the underneath. Oh!
Oh, hey, nice! Oh! Good thing I don't have flame on mine.
What? Did you get pinged by one of us? Dugger?
I don't know, did I?
No, he got hit by one of the skellies.
I heard a ping.
Oh.
Yeah, so don't get hit by me. I pack a punch.
Yeah.
I'm very tanky right now.
Well, we should send you in there. Clean it up.
You're in charge.
I don't have a whole lot of hearts, though. I've only got 13.
Oh, there's a speed boost here? Jump boost for 5 seconds. Okay, then we're going to have like a big jumping thing going on here. Oh, the jump boost will protect you from fall damage. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is the path then. Got it. This is the final drop into the next area. Like we saw the first time.
Protect you from fall damage. Don't be a coward. Jump like a man.
Don't be a coward. Jump like a man. fair enough.
What are these walkways? Something strange about this neighborhood.
It is weird, isn't it?
I think it's just design.
I think it just looks cool. Okay, so who's up first to fall?
Where I'm a coward. Fall?
I think you gotta go down the middle.
Down the middle.
You think?
Well, there's a spawner right there. Certainly, that's a charged creeper.
Can I hit it with one of these? You think with an arcane bomb?
Yeah.
It might be out of range. Actually, it might not work. I actually have to hit it too. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna blow. Actually.
All right,
yeah,
so
we're too high up.
What we should do is we should drop down there. It looks like there is another right over there. There is another boost or something, but we should probably drop right on top of the spawner so we can take him out real quickly.
Yep, I agree. We'll drop right next to him. There might be a boost to get back up, maybe.
Maybe.
There's one in that corner there.
Ooh, I almost fell.
Alright, okay. So it's only 6 seconds of boost.
Yeah.
Yeah, we gotta get it and go. Okay, I'll drop on the one closest to me over here, closest to the pressure pad.
Alright, okay, I'll do the furthest one.
Strategic about this. We're gonna be tactical. We're gonna do a tactical drop in on this here.
It's good. We gotta do it at the same time though.
Yep. Okay. Let's go.
I'm going. I don't feel like I got the...
Got it. Oh!
Good thing I didn't
You can
drop.
Jump away. Jump away if you need to.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead.
What happened?
Holy cow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, no. My jump boost is gone. I lived, though. Oh, my God. There's a lot of things down here, though.
I saw this spot up here. It was pretty safe when I jumped up here again.
I have survived.
We didn't have an extraction idea as the problem.
Oh
we
my
got quagmired.
God! I'm.
Did you get yours down?
Mine is down.
Did I drop something? What the hell? What the hell went in this? Oh my God! I dropped something. I think.
What do you mean?
I have an empty slot on my bar, and I don't remember what it was.
Uh oh. Ladders. Hopefully, there's some blocks on the ground over. Someplace.
I got blocks. I got. What the hell did I do? I don't even know. Oh, I know what I dropped. God bless America. I dropped my potion thingy.
Your
did it like just bug out on
your
you?
Your frost trap?
I think I went to go use it and I failed.
Glitched? No. It'll happen.
Oh, there's Enderman in here.
There sure is.
Okay, I see where there's a spider spawner. I think I can get to it.
Is there anybody above me?
Yeah, I'm above you. I'm right above you.
No, I meant mobs.
Oh, there is a spawner right near you. Yeah.
There's a spawner near me. Where is it at?
It's dropping spiders out. I'm trying to get it right now. Okay, I think I got the two spawners, I think.
Let's eat. There's an angry Enderman at me. He's angry.
Yeah. I'm putting some water on the ground, so if you want to get safe from the Enderman, you can run to that.
Whoever is standing over there, I think you're by my potion thingy.
Oof, there's like a big giant hole here, though.
Oop, I'm coming down by Fixxxer.
I don't see it.
Oh, this is the jump boost here. This is to get back up, I guess. Yep, 5 seconds to jump boost. Sure enough. Ooh! Well, that would kill you if you don't time that right. Okay, time to jump away.
Oh, there's lots of spawners over here. Okay.
If you guys can hit the jump boost, we can kind of regroup and,
Oh, Jesus. These guys got serious punch.
Yeah.
I
see a whole bunch of spawners in here, by the way. I don't have a shovel, but there's all this
snow. I could really use that potion now.
Your frost trap?
Yeah, the frost trap.
It must have bugged out on you. Oops.
Yeah, you see, I see it placed over here, but it's not actually producing anything. It's right here. You see it? It must have bugged, because it would be disappeared by now.
Okay, this is the direction I think we need to go.
What did you do over here, Delgar?
I didn't do all of that. Let's be clear.
Wait, I don't think I did it.
Oh, ooh. That somebody did something to me there.
Oh, no. Oh, I'm sorry. That was my fault. I was trying to get a spawner, and there's a ice block in front of it.
Thank you.
I'll get rid of the water. I'm getting rid of the water right now.
Oh, you.
Okay, it should be gone.
I was working on getting rid of a spawner there, and all of a sudden my entire platform. Oh my god, what knocked me over? Oh. There's those frickin' silverfish in here now.
Is there still a spider spawner?
Modi is like my worst enemy.
No! I'm my own worst enemy.
I'm putting a spot behind you, Modi, up here.
I don't think this is a good idea. I've kind of got Endermen that are...
Okay,
yeah, there's... I need to keep my back to the wall.
I need to go high.
Okay, okay, that's what we need. Okay, I think we're gonna be good now. Holy cow.
Stop looking at them!
I'm not looking at any of them!
Their eyes say otherwise.
I'm not looking at any of them. It was from before when I was trying to run away from the charge creepers. Delgar's in here, I think.
I sure am. Hold on. Explosions incoming.
Oh, I don't have a drop. Hold on, I gotta fix my drop key.
Okay, yeah, there's definitely an Enderman spawner.
Spawner.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it too. Oh, and there's a spider spawner, because the spider just popped up there.
There's a creeper spawner up top. Did you guys clear? Did you guys
block that? I blocked it. I blocked it already. Yep.
Okay. Okay, you got that one, Modi.
Got the Endermans.
Oh, and I just got knocked off by a spider.
Okay. Look out for the spider.
He's dead. Okay.
Okay.
All right. I think we got the spawners here. This is the direction we have to go, right?
Yeah. Yeah. That's the way.
Oh!
It's kind of a mess over here.
A little bit.
Can't take you guys anywhere.
So the Endermen were angry because they're from a spawner. By the way, wasn't all my fault.
Sure. Likely story.
Well, that one's gonna be angry from that. Oh god, these guys are so fast.
Yep. Oof, and I can probably one shot them. Yeah.
And also, knock me way back, I'm sure, if I get in their way. Okay, so watch yourself, because this is a big, wide-open gap in the middle here.
Yeah, and there's a jump boost on the far side there. Oh, there's the skeletons. They just spawned. They're coming in. I think they're after Modi.
Yes, they sure are.
And a spider got me. Oh, you...
Wow, they do so much damage. Where's Zelda?
Where'd the spider go? I fell in a hole again.
Ooh, that's a... Oh, Jesus. What the hell was that?
Here they come. Here they come. Oh, okay.
Damn, buddy, I almost hit you.
I know. I'm trying to steer clear of you as much as I can.
I'm waiting for the creepers to fall on me.
Yeah, I can tell you guys, if I hit you, you're going down.
There's definitely an Enderman spawner somewhere around here.
Oh, I see a little guy hanging out here waiting to snipe you.
There's the Enderman spawner. I got it.
There's a... Okay, yeah, there's a boost there. So that's how we get down.
Okay. That means there's going to be... Oh, creeper spawner in there, huh?
Oh, more of these guys.
Oh, we just didn't get the spawner over here, did we?
No, not in here.
Not yet.
Okay, I'm on the spawner. Okay, I got the skeleton spawner, but there's definitely Enderman spawner all over here.
Oh, I forgot wood. That's what I forgot.
I found the Enderman spawner. Or a creeper spawner.
I found an Enderman spawner as well. That's a creeper spawner.
I guess we... Oh, Jesus, where did you come from?
I think...
Well, you just slowly kill them still, don't you?
Yeah, yeah.
With your poison or whatever. With your stench.
My stench. Oh!
What's Fixxxer doing?
Almost dying. I'm out of blocks.
Yeah, right?
What are you blocking?
There's a spawner in there that have skellies that are going to shoot you into the pit.
Oh, I see.
As you guys open it and look in.
Yeah, no, we're going to take a peek. I'm just going to put a backdrop here. And I can take them out without getting knocked back.
Is there a chest in there?
There's not a chest anywhere, it seems like. Oh, there's creepers in there. You didn't tell me that.
Oh!
You didn't tell me about the creepers.
I got them. I got the spawner.
Oh, there's these guys, though.
I got the spawner.
You got the spawner. I think the creeper took
it. Oh, no, look out!
Oh!
Sorry.
What
is that? I was trying to throw it out a torch, but I was on the wrong thing.
God. And you say I'm a menace.
Did anybody die?
Holy
Did
cow.
Anybody die? It was okay. All right. That.
Hold on. I got a bomb for these guys.
That was a little exciting.
Frankly, I need these snowballs in order to make blocks.
Yeah,
would
I don't
like,
have much left.
Like
oh, I got lots of snowballs.
I can throw some snow at you. My inventory is full of snow.
Yeah, my inventory is full of snow now too.
I have like 30 quartz blocks if you'd like them too.
I'm sure those are just as amazing as snow blocks.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, really durable. Let's look at the job done for a quick.
So I take it we gotta jump down again. I'm so not looking forward to this.
Isn't there like an auto like drop a stack button? Or is that kind of inventory tweaks? Is that as that?
Yeah, control and drop.
Control drop. That's what it is. Yep, thank you.
Yeah, I'm not dropping down this one like I did the last one.
Well, seeing as how we can't see the spawners this time around, he doesn't say don't be a coward on this one, actually. Just on the first one.
We could try and land kind of above them on the side there.
Yeah. Yeah, that could happen. All right, I think I might try that. If you go to the edge here and this break right below you, you should drop on the second to lowest platform.
Fixxxer's
going digging down.
Water.
Whoa!
No, Fixxxer, I don't think that was intentional.
No? Do you want me to block that for you, Fixxxer?
I think an ice cube melted with warp torches.
I'll block it for you. All
right, another 5 seconds of boost.
It's pushing me over, Jesus Christ!
I blocked it for you. I blocked it. It's gonna take a minute.
I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna die for it. I'm gonna die for my bravery. Oh, this is silverfish. Never mind. Can't break through it. So, bear that in mind. I guess we could do the exact same thing and just.
I'm shocked he doesn't have something in place to prevent this. I have a feeling like the sides are gonna blow up and I'm gonna fall.
Could be. Oh, I heard a pressure pad just now.
It could be on the very bottom with the water.
Yeah, it could be.
There is packed ice here, too.
I don't have a means of extraction here unless I find
The frost trap would really come in handy here.
It's true. I don't see any of the spawners. They're obviously there. I see what might be the pressure pad over there. Actually, yeah, I see it. It's opposite me, Fixxxer.
Yeah, I see.
Straight across from me.
It's a bunch of creepers below us, Fixxxer.
Oh, dear God, look at all those guys. We really need the frost trap.
Three arcane strikes within 4 shots.
I blew up something.
5! What's going on right now? It's doing me no good because I'm up here.
Oh, I hear the fish.
Here they go.
There's the skeletons.
They're coming for me.
They're on fire.
Indeed. All right, I'm going to go down one more level.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
There's a chest over there under you. All right,
I see pictures on the wall. There's probably spawners behind those. Not there.
Well, shoot them with a bow.
I know I'm doing it. I'm just trying not to hit you guys also. Okay, there's one over there. Okay, I saw one. Yep. Yep,
Fixxxer exposed one there. Yeah, okay. I can get rid of this creeper spawner.
Do you have your flame trap still?
Yeah, I do. I almost got rid of that creeper spawner. This is good.
That might work. Oh, there's a spawner.
There, I got rid of a spawner.
Nice. So, let's do some of that.
I got the flame trap as well. Here, hold on.
Oh my god, look at all of these Endermen and all pissy because no one invited them to the party.
Is that a spawner over there on your side too there, Modi? I think. Right below you, I think there might be a spawner, yeah.
I'm blowing up a little bit to see.
Wow, that did nothing.
That did absolutely nothing.
Yeah, it's like right below you. It's still there, I can see it. It's a creeper spawner.
Okay, hold on, I'm going to get a better position on it then.
Oh, and there was like paintings that had a creeper spawner inside of it. I don't know. Did you get rid of the paintings there, Fixxxer?
Yeah, I got rid of a couple.
Yeah, there was creeper spawners inside.
Okay, that took care of that.
Yeah, that's gone.
Since there's more, maybe.
There are multiple baby spiders underneath us, Delgar.
Okay.
What? How did he hit me?
Whoa.
There's a creeper right below you, Fixxxer. Wow, this is slow going.
This is so dangerous because this snow and this ice is not very blast resistant.
No. As demonstrated by me and Delcar.
Oh, there are so many creepers. Super creeper. Oh, my God. And there's an angry Enderman.
Okay, I found another spawner on the other side.
Oh, my God. Look at all the skeletons over here, Fixxxer. They want to have your babies.
Nice.
Did you get into this creeper room yet?
I'm there now, but I don't know.
I see it. I can get it.
No, okay. Don't blow it up from there!
I got it!
Jesus Christ! You realized I was standing like right above that. Oh my god.
Guys.
I got it. You're fine. We're good.
If I can get to the room, one of these rooms from the top. Yeah, this might work. I'm surprised he's letting this happen, actually.
I think God, it drives me nuts that I lost that frost trap, because it would have been... I think we would have had this done by now.
Oh, yeah, because you can put the frost trap down, just land on top of it, and he's all set. Fire the hole! Got another one. Yeah, I'm surprised he's letting this happen. Oh! Hello, spiders! Hello there, spiders!
I see a lot of fire. I see another spawner over here.
I see what happened.
Difficult to get. Of course, didn't bring a shovel.
It's helpful.
Yeah, a shovel would have been nice.
I got that, secret item trouble that we found a long time ago.
I'm almost going through the wall here. All right. This is not one more. There we go. The slow trek through the ice wall. Quartz goes pretty quick, though, so that's something.
This is true. Okay, find another one. Fire in the hole. Oh, hold on. Fire in the hole.
It's mostly Enderman here.
Yeah, I've gotten two of the creeper spawners. Ooh, hello, Enderman. I'm willing to actually get down there, I think.
I know there's a spawner nearby me here. I just can't see it. There it is. Can I get it from here?
Chest looks like it's still up.
Oh, I see more guys over there. Okay, I'm going for them.
I'm on the skeleton spawner, or I'm close to it.
Is anybody on the side where you guys came down, the staircase you guys made?
Oh, I'm not sure which side I'm on.
Yeah, I'm there. I'm blowing up a skeleton spawner. Oh, I got it.
You're on my side. Okay. Oh, yeah, Dalgir, you're right on my side.
I got it.
You did get it. Okay, I was about to blow that one up. Glad I asked.
Yeah, sorry. I've been working my way towards that one.
I'm like right above your head right now.
Okay.
By the way.
All right, I got the skeleton spawner there.
Are you good?
There's spiders around there. I don't know where they're coming from.
The spider spawners are in the ceiling.
Okay.
Oh, found it. Oh, I found it, and they're mad. They're very mad.
They're in the ceiling?
Yeah.
The spiders?
I got it. I got the one on this side.
And there's Enderman spawner. I'm not sure where they are.
I don't know where they're coming from, but they're not that big of a deal, as long as they're not angry.
Hello, Fixxxer.
Just avert your gaze.
Is there any paintings below us here?
I don't think so. Well, there was one, but you blew it up and almost me with it.
No. I mean on this side. This side over here.
Guys.
No, that's the actual...
You're at the boost right now, it looks like. I think I'm ready to get down there. I think I might be ready.
God, these intermen are creepy.
All right, I'm going down.
Bye, Modi.
Where are things coming from? Nothing's coming to get me yet. How'd we do?
Are you in the middle there? Oh.
Yep, I'm in the middle. I found the way out. And spiders are coming. Yeah, it's over here, guys.
I'm gonna try and go up.
Lock it off. Okay, spiders are still coming through, but everything else is blocked off.
Okay, yeah, there's spiders in the ceiling. I saw it drop.
I don't want to catch the eyes of any of these guys.
How you doing, buddy?
I'm not going to look up. I don't want to look up. I don't want to look at any of these guys accidentally.
Okay, I'm going to try and kill some of the blocks in the ceiling to see if I can see where the spider spawner is.
Good idea.
Yeah, I think I blocked one up.
You've made some friends, though.
Okay, I think it's on the far side over by you, Modi.
Oh, I see a chest. We can't blow it up. Oh, I'm getting shot.
No, I don't. I think it's right over by you. I can't get to it.
There's a... Oh, goodness.
Did we get the chest at the back?
I'm going after the chest right now.
Yeah, there was a chest in the main room.
Yeah, Huntsman's sword, sharpness 2, Bane of Arthropods 5, and others. Some diamond boots, a power 4 bow, nothing to write home about.
Except for when we lose
nothing
all our gear.
Nothing to write home about, yeah. Jeez, these guys hit hard.
Well, I grabbed him.
Oh my god.
Come
there
on,
are so
Frost
many
Bank.
Things in there.
So don't let me die.
Holy cow. Okay, I gotta run.
Okay, I see. Oh, there's spawners there. Oh, wait.
I need to replenish for a second here.
So many things. Okay, there's a creeper spawner and above a chest.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh, I found the creeper spawner.
There's another creeper spawner in front of that area. There's angry Endermen.
Everywhere. Well, I was hoping we get a little further than this, but we should probably call it an episode. Oh my god, I'm almost dead.
All right, so...
Hey, yeah, call it an episode. Gotta run away.
See you guys.
See you guys later. Next time.